Karnataka is among the top 5 industrial states in India and third largest recipient of FDI in the country. Karnataka hosts over 700 plus MNCs and 80 plus Fortune 500 companies from across various sectors. Karnataka spearheads the domestic industrial growth in key high-tech sectors such as aerospace, telecommunications, electronics, information technology, precision engineering, automobile and auto components, etc. Karnataka already presents a plethora of investment avenues, spread across the value chain and many industry verticals spanning both products and service sectors. With 7,600 delegates, 2,000 companies, 21 participating countries and 21 states, GIM 2010 was a grand success and was attended by stakeholders from industry and government alike.